What's up, everyone? It's Ruby here, bringing you guys live from the RubidiumMoon. I'm your host, RubidiumMoon, and today we are going to be playing a brand new game because my computer is it's not doing so hot, but we're gonna play Bayonetta because I think this will be better because it doesn't require as big of a computer. I really need to work on getting a new CPU, but honestly, right now it's not a good time. But hopefully things will chill out, but you know, it works right now. But let's play Bayonetta. I downloaded it and everything, so I've never played this game. I don't know what this game is about, really. I only know the name because of the boycott.
Sega.
Oh, the Sega game. I didn't even know that. Yeah, I know nothing. Sega. Square boobs. Yeah, this would be perfect because, you know, it can't be that. High quality. I mean, they have square boobs, so. Options. Graphics. Medium. We can keep it at medium probably. I think we might even be able to go higher, but I won't do that. I don't wanna test my luck. Cause even though yeah, we'll keep the subtitles on and everything. Let's do tutorial off. You don't need a tutorial. No tutorial. Play. We can start out normal. I don't even know what the gameplay is like, to be honest, so I don't know.
Since erased from the records of time, there once existed two European clans who served as overseers of history for the powers that be. The Umbra Witches, dwellers of the darkness, and the Lunar Sages, controllers of the light. The clans paid each other great respect, and their efforts to maintain the balance between them defended the just passage of time. Yet one day, that balance was toppled. once harmonious clans fell into disagreement and stoked the flames of hatred against each other, resulting in an era of strife. The conflict between the Umbra and the Lumen threw all of Europe into a chaotic loop of battle, ambush, assassination, and... casualty. It was truly a gruesome war. Despite the tremendous radiance of God shining upon them, the Lumen sages were gradually weakened by the assault of the secretive Dark Witches. Years after the balance was lost, the war had ended in the Umbra Witches' favor.
But okay.
Their victory was short-lived. Fearing the witch's dark abilities, humans began to condemn the remaining Umbra. They launched the witch hunts, rounding up the battle-weary witches with little resistance, and subjugating those who wished to continue the struggle. Human faith in the miracles of their god pushed the witch hunts further, and soon the Umbra witches, keepers of the darkness, were extinguished from the earth. All but one.
This is the first game, right? Yeah. Huh? Why should this not be the first game? That wasn't even the... Okay, but that was the prologue. Okay. I get it. Interesting. That was... Thank you.
looks like Humpty Dumpty's taking his last fall.
Oh.
Even old Eggman the Destroyer gets scrambled in the end, right?
Okay.
You know, I still don't get why the hell you dragged me out here for these things. I just drop off the merchandise. Hey, bet you can't guess what today is. Reading the good Lord's book ain't gonna do much. People have been waiting for this asshole to get whacked for ages. Please. Hell, look around. There's no love lost for old Humpty Dumpty. But you gotta keep the outfit happy. We don't take care of him, they take care of us.
Who are you, dude?
And I prefer my shoes made out of rubber, not concrete.
You're a tall woman.
Hey, it's that kind of town. Without good-hearted
souls, long legs.
To put these bastards 6 feet under, where'd society be? Of course, the pay's not bad either. Jesus, you really get into this shit, don't you? If it were me, I'd be praying he ends up barbecue. Or at least sunny side up. You can keep praying, but the only way this guy's meeting the Lord is if God's hungry for breakfast. Speaking of hungry, we done here? My kids are baking me a birthday cake tonight. Cute little fuckers, I tell you what. Well then, adios.
I don't think she's gonna like that.
What the fuck? They're here? For this douchebag? Ah, I hate this damn light. I can't see a thing. Oh, but they're there, ain't they? You hear me? You can see them, can't you?
I see them. They are instruments of God, descending upon his heavenly rays to earth.
Oh my God!
Dear Lord, grant us guidance, and keep safe the souls of our loved ones for all eternity.
Let me tuck you in.
Why is she so tall?
Chasing after the money you owe me.
deserve a good spanking. Huh? What is happening?
Beautiful.
Oh my god, what the fuck is... Okay. okay. Ooh.
Bayonetta.
What is that? What's happening? I don't understand. What? What is happening right now?
If you're just gonna watch, I'm putting you to the work. That was your last call. No more shots from me, Bayonetta.
Guns.
As long as there's music, I'll keep on dancing.
Okay. Okay. What am I doing? I don't even know. Oh, we can do aerial attacks? Okay. Okay. Wait, so I'm gonna do... Thank you. Maybe I should have put the tutorial on. Fine. We'll figure it out. It's fine. I think what we need is, let's check the controls again. Okay, so maybe we just need to raid a little bit more often. I don't know if there's like a trigger thing.
Haven't you figured it out yet? There's no quarter for you in this world.
What is happening right now? I don't know what's happening, but okay.
Thing you've been looking into for me, Enzo. Let's have a quick chat.
See? This is why I told you I was going home. I just got held up in the air by some invisible things, and you want an intelligence briefing? It never stops with you!
You keep bellyaching like that, and you're liable to wake Eggman from the dead. And I don't think either of you like that. Catch you later, Bayonetta. Something tells me you're gonna need a rush on our special project.
before the shit hits the fan.
Wait, Rodan. What about Eggman?
Such a popular chap. I bet they hate him down there as much as you did when he was up here. We just need to make sure he won't come crawling back when they kick him out.
Nothing a flower bed can't fix. Fill her up.
You heard the man. Finish up in 5 minutes or you're walking home to your cake and candles.
What? Don't you leave me here!
What is happening? Maybe that's the point. Maybe I am supposed to be just...
If I could see them bastards that did this to my car, forget about it.
Enzo, the road. Pay attention.
How can you be so calm? You're still getting screwed in all this too. Of all the low-life scum in too deep in this town, I've never seen one get wrapped up in a fight with God's messengers. Dressed like a nun, too. When you end up in the afterlife, that's not going to be pretty.
I can't help it if I like the little outfits. The toys are nice, too.
Okay.
You woke up stuck in a casket at the bottom of a lake. All you can remember is that you're a witch. But now, you're stuck because you gotta sacrifice our halo-wearing friends every day or they'll drag your ass back down to hell. I know, I thought I got screwed, but being forced to slap around the divine for a living? That's really getting screwed.
If I needed a biographer, you wouldn't be my first choice. I see to the funeral. You get me the information I asked for. That was our deal.
Come on now.
Okay.
I'm working for free after this. At least let me get a drink at Rodan's before you start grilling me. The info I got is good. It's gonna get you close to finding the other stone in the pair and figuring out some of that lost past of yours. I swear. After jewels instead of cash, just like a girl. Jesus, can't you take a joke?
Enzo, someone's given you a present. Too bad. I can't stand bugs.
comes in the door. I think this is supposed. This is originally an arcade game, right? That might be why. Maybe it's just the system. I don't know. Maybe not. It does feel like an arcade game, though. I mean, that's why it says arcade bullet.
Assholes sure know how to get attention. Even perk the ears of the hotheads down home.
You don't say.
It's getting harder and harder to tell the worlds apart. Human world. Inferno. Paradiso.
Even harder with Purgatorio in the middle. Fight long enough in there and you'll really lose sight. Why the sudden interest in metaphysics?
It's a balance, right? Even if some of them like messing around with the humans, we've all got a stake in the status quo. But people keep fucking around like this, the Book of Revelations is gonna look like Mother Goose. Heaven and hell are gonna go straight for each other's throats.
Heaven and hell can tear each other to pieces for all I care. I've got my own problems to worry about.
Something's up. Everything was a bit too bracing. And Enzo's tip makes the timing too perfect. This reeks of a setup. Someone in one of those lost memories calling you out. I got a little present for you. Special.
I don't understand what to say.
because they're one of a kind.
Uh-huh. Ooh. She likes guns. I know that. What is going? What? I calling you out. When was this game released? When did this game come out again?
I'm getting a little tired of these weaklings they keep throwing at me. Maybe I should aim for something a bit more high.
2009. Okay, sure.
I'm down tonight, baby. Not to butt into your affairs, but I'm pretty sure you got somewhere better to be. The guys you're up against aren't the type to wait for you to finish a round. Enzo. Are going on your tab, buddy. You did beat motherfucker.
Hey, hey. Sure. Huh? Is this supposed to be an arcade game? Okay. Oh, so this was definitely designed to be like an arcade game. Like you play it in the arcade and everything, right? It's all weird. Okay. Sure, but I think right now we're just gonna put this on. We'll come back to this, I think. We'll come back to it. I don't know. I don't know, man. I see why people liked it. Yeah, I definitely see it. I don't know. I don't. We'll come back. We'll come.